Alrighty, what's going on, you guys? So me and my friend Matt, we went out shooting on a Thursday night. It was October 29th. We ended up getting 6 coyotes. We got a lot of footage, a lot of good video. He's got a pulsar trail 384, but he's got the laser rangefinder, so I got some of his videos. Of course, I got the iray rico videos. We just got some good kills, some good footage. So this is our story, check it out.
A second. 170. If it gives me a chance, I'll try to range him again. I'm getting 250. 56, but I think I'm hitting in front of him. Okay, let me try to get a range here. 264. Hold on, let me get rid of that. Okay. He's fucking hit. Oh, fucking, look at him go. He's down.
All right, that guy took one right to the goody bits. What was that about? That was about 300 yards, wasn't it?
260, yeah, 266.
Got that guy on the run. I blew it and he picked him up with the AR-15, man. 200 yards. All right, this is number 4. He almost got away. I wounded him and then walked up to get him and he took off. Big male. Starting to get a pile. We were going for 5, but it's still early.
No idea.
He came right. He came right here. Just right in front of us. Right below me. Just blew the plane. I was like, fuck. This guy's 2 feet in front of us.
Number 6.